This is the first time I've been on an overnight camp, and it's probably going to be the best one. First, when I just came to camp, I thought I wouldn't make any friends, really. But then when I met Josephine, we were like inseparable, like two peas in a pod.
Because of all of the things that it involved, it was very fun. My best memories was my fear at the beginning of going on the flying trapeze, all of the activities we did in arts and craft, and all of the dances we learned in performing arts.
I love flying trapeze because it like, feels like you're flying.
Because piano lessons was really fun, learning about music, and arts and crafts, you get to do new fun activity.
My favorite activity in iCamp was archery, because like, you know, when you shoot the arrow and get hit, and the yellow side and the red side, like, feeling, I like it.
Archery, I get to shoot a bow and arrow. It's kind of fun shooting a bow and arrow.
Mostly hanging out with friends, playing cards after hours where we're supposed to be asleep, but we're really not. And of course, just having a good laugh.
Can I say also? I think this is
activity was probably football, because we got to have lots of fun with other people.
Counselor football game is pretty exciting and funny.
Also, when we went to the Safari World, I also enjoyed the people. The people were really nice and friendly. I can't really say, they were all really fun.
At all my other camps that I've gone to, you don't go out of the camp, and it kind of gives me an opportunity to experience like the places in Thailand.
Because it's really fun, and you get to hang out with all your friends. Like, almost everyone goes there, and so you get to play tag and other stuff.
I really like my friends because they're always encouraging me and giving me compliments, good things about myself, and helping me up when I'm not feeling well.
My best memory in iCamp would be playing with my friends, because we get know more friends when we talk to our friends, and they will introduce new friends to us, and we will have more friends, and that would be like really good.
And I come from Thailand.
England and Canada.
Germany.
From Hong Kong.
From Abu Dhabi.
From the US and Canada.
From Hong Kong.
Korea.